Arsène, happy?
Yes, we did the job and we started well, had controlled the game, and overall we played against a side who is good, you know. They beat Hertha Berlin here, played 2-2 against Athletic Bilbao. You can see that's a quality team, but once we opened the score, I think we were in control. Maybe we came, didn't push enough in the final 13 hours in the second half, but overall we played a serious game, job done.
Yeah, they looked nervous, didn't they, at the start? Maybe that helped you.
Yes, they looked very nervous at the start, and we took advantage of it.
Yeah. And impressed with how you coped with the conditions and the situation, because there was a lot of unknowns, I guess, for you and for your team tonight.
Yes, of course, because people wondered why we didn't practice before, but I think the warm-up is good to adapt to the speed of the ball. You know, what is important here is the technical ability, the accuracy of the passing, and we adapted very well because we have a good technical level.
Yeah, and although we talked about the fact that this isn't Europe's premier competition, it's also an opportunity, isn't it, for some younger players through the group stage and now even in the knockout phase for them to get much-needed time on the pitch for you?
Yes, that's important, of course, and I think the younger players played many games in the group stage and they did very well. That's why I keep them in the squad, you know, and give them minutes when I can.
Also, does it help, does it give you the option to think about resting one or two senior players next week with the League Cup final in mind?
We'll see. Maybe we'll see. You know, but we want to win the game. But for us, it's important to win the game at home, and we'll try to put out a team again who can win it.